Hi guys, Hermana Hauck here. This is the start of quite the adventure. I'm gonna miss you while I'm in Mexico. But 18 months isn't too long, and I'm excited to share the gospel that's brought me so much happiness in my life.
I'm particularly grateful for the emphasis this gospel has put on families.
Eternal families.
See, I've got a great family,
aka you guys. And lucky for me, I can spend forever with you.
This is my love letter to you.
Dear Mom, Dad, Amanda, Shay, Jeffrey, Cambria, Stephanie, Bradley, Emmeline, and Hudson, and Millie. You are 11 of the dearest blessings in my life. Being the baby of the 5 original Hauck's, I've had the privilege of looking up to you all. Partly because I'm short. You have been my role models, my mentors. I have never faced anything in life alone, thanks to you guys. I am struck with amazement again and again to think that I can face eternity with you too. That knowledge has brought me more joy than I can express and is, more or less, the reason I am serving a mission. To bring to others the truth of eternal families. I'm so lucky to have you forever. We're quite the crew. 2 smoking hot parents that were sealed for all time and eternity back in 1985. 2 sisters who have helped me and loved me and have been my dearest friends. 2 brothers to protect me and play with me to bring out my wild side. 2 in-laws to only make the family better. And 2 little ones to keep us on our toes. And we're not even close to being done with growing. We have lots of fun together, and we are so blessed to have each other. And though we don't always get along just perfectly, I love you very much. Saying goodbye to you is perhaps the hardest thing I've ever had to do. But I say goodbye with great faith that this year and a half spent apart will seem like nothing because families can be together forever. Be safe while I'm gone, and know that I pray for you night, day, and in between. I'll see you in 18 months. Your loving daughter, sister, and auntie, Hermana Hauck.